Mame au guida.
So, my name is Apostle Wilson. I see the one of Yase. I am standing right at the my land in the Kenwa Road, which was given to me by the daughter of Chief Ogida, Umame Ogida. This land she bought in the year 2012 from the hand of Apostle Edogun. And as God may have it, our path crossed. God did something in her life, and she decided to give this land to God. She sent me the documents. We did our signatory. We made the exchange of ownership. And then she sent me to Edogun. Her elder sister first brought me here. Daughter, one of the daughters. Not Stella, the other one, the senior one to Stella, brought me here to Honorable Stella to show me the place, and also brought me to Edogun. She called Edogun and told Edogun to show me the land. Edogun came and showed me this land here, this very one where you have this building. This building here. He showed me this land, and then when I was coming again, I saw that they have laid this foundation here, this very building here. And I asked, he said, this is not the land he showed me. That is the 4 feet away from this land, where my land, that's where my land starts from. And so he now showed me this one here. So this one ended inside the hole, inside the deep hole. I called one of my friends, Brother Isaac Ona Ebriku, he's a tractor driver, to come and help me use this tractor to level this place. But when he came, he said the place is too bushy and there were trees, there were brambles inside. And he said he cannot do it, that we should clear the place first. Several times Pastor Dogu said if he's clearing his own land, he will add my land to it. He will call me that he has cleared my land. I will pay for it on my own. 3 times I've also given them money to clear the land. I've also been here myself with my pastor Evangelist Iman to clear this land. We have cleared, we have worked on this place. To cut the long story short, I told him in 2016 that I wanted to sell this land because of the distance. I'm in Upper and the land is here at a Kenwa Barrack Obage community. So I told him that I wanted to sell the land, but he didn't bring a buyer in time. As at December 2018, he called me. He called me.
Very close to our Thanksgiving.
He called me and asked me if I would sell the land. But I said no.
I'm not going to sell this land anymore.
Meanwhile, I have mowed these blocks you are seeing here.
There was a day I was coming.
I saw that they made road here. And the road affected my land.
I went to the community, and to cut the story short,
they now told me that it has affected my land.
Instead of 100 long, now make it 50 long and make it 100 wide.
That is to avoid the road.
And I said, okay.
Meanwhile, my blocks were right here.
This is the place where I park my blocks.
My blocks were right here.
So, before I came back,
when Edogun called me in November,
I said no.
That by January I'll come and start laying foundation.
We have issues in the land where we are operating ministry.
And I told Pastor Edogun almost everything that we were going through. That is the reason for the delay. That's the reason that I didn't come on time to come and lay foundation here. But on my way here last week I saw that they have laid foundation here. I picked up my phone and I called Pastor Dogun, they have laid foundation, they have even done